you so much for joining me. This is meteorologist Eric Coleman. Just wanted to give you a quick announcement that winter weather advisory for all of southeast lower Michigan. Once again, we've got a lot of snow headed our way, 3 to 6 inches of snow. Stay tuned for the very latest, and I'll keep you posted on the brunt of the storm and when it's going to finally get here. Once again, all of southeast lower Michigan on for a winter weather advisory. Stay tuned for the very latest, and it will be in effect through this evening and Saturday morning. So if you have plans tonight, you might as well do them today before the snow hits. You're going to need those shovels as well. Stay tuned for more. I'll see you tonight at 5.